Okay, welcome to Lab 2, how to create a domain using Smart Console. In Lab 1, we showed you how to install a multi-domain server. We started the previous lab with the Gaia already installed on the multi-domain security management server. Then we showed you how to install an MDS, a multi-domain server, using the first line wizard. In this lab, Lab 2, I will show you how to install a DMS, a domain management server, on the MDS server. In order to install a DMS, a domain management server, we need to use Smart Console. So again, we need a Windows PC with Smart Console installed. To save some time, I already downloaded and installed RD1.20 Smart Console on my Windows PC. And I'm pretty sure you know how to do this already, so I'll skip that lab. Now we open Smart Console, and we need to log in to the MDS server. If you remember, my administrator account that I created was MDS admin. Enter the password, the MDS server IP address, 10.1.1.110. Okay, so let's connect to it. Notice that it prompts me to which domain I want to log into. I have not created a domain yet, so we'll connect to the MDS server, MDS domain. So we're logging to the MDS domain, the multi-domain server, in order to create the DMS domain. All DMSs, domain management server domains, are housed on the MDS, the multi-domain server. Okay, so we logged in to Smart Console. The first thing that you'll notice is that it looks a little bit different than a normal Smart Console. And that is because we're logged into the MDS server and not to the security management server. In the MDS Smart Console, we have three main menus. The multi-domain view. This view is distinct to the MDS server. Then we have the gateways and servers view. And finally, we have the log and monitor view. Let's get back to the multi-domain view. Notice that I only have one server, which is the MDS One server, which we installed in Lab 1, and we are currently connected to it using Smart Console. Also, I have one domain, which is the global domain, but we won't talk about that for now. What we want to do here is to create a DMS server, a domain management server. When we go to the Create New icon, we have only three options. We can create a domain, we can create a multi-domain server, or we can create a multi-domain log server. So I want to create a domain, a domain management server, so let's select a domain. Here we have the new domain window. I'm going to call my domain DMSX. Then we need to enter the IP address for DMSX. I will use IP address in the same network as the MDS server, IP 10.1.1.101. Notice we can select it to be a log server or a management server. This domain server is going to be a management server. Okay, we need to select the trusted clients. These are the clients that will be able to log in with Smart Console to this domain. You can also add additional information if you want to, and also define an identity provider if needed. Okay, so here we go. We have a new domain called DMSX. We have a domain server called DMSX server with an IP address of 10.1.1.101, and it's assigned and housed on the MDS 01 server. Let's okay that. We get a warning that this domain name cannot be changed beyond this point. So let's continue. Are you sure? Yes, to continue. It's now creating the domain. This process can take a while, so I'm going to speed things up here. Let's fast forward. Okay, done. Status shows that this domain was created successfully. Notice that now we have domain X. and a DMSX server that is assigned to MDS1 server. So here, we're done creating domain server. It's that easy. And from here, I can just right-click on the domain server and select to connect to the domain server. This will launch another instance of SmartConsole. And this instance is directly connecting to the DMSX with the IP address of 10.1.1.101. Notice that we also get a new fingerprint for this management server, the DMS server. Let me cancel this for now. I will come back to this later. Because what I want to do now is to create two more domains. This domain I will call DMSY. And the server, I will give it IP address 10.1.1.102. And then add the trusted GUI clients. Again, DMSY server will be added to the MDS1 multi-domain server, just like before. Okay. I want to create one more domain. Domain DMSZ. IP address 10.1.1.103. Add the GUI clients. Okay. Domain is completed. So we have three domains created. We have domain DMSX, domain DMSY, and domain DMSZ. As mentioned before, I can create up to 250 domains on one MDS server. But instead, for now, let's open SmartConsole for domain X, DMSX. Click Proceed. All right, now we're logged into domain management server X. Notice that SmartConsole looks exactly the same, just like it would if you're logged into security management server. That's because the DMS server is a security management server. It's a domain security management server. And from here, I will now need to create my security gateways, establish SIC, and then push out a policy. And I'm sure you know how to do that already, so I will end this video here. In this lab, I showed you how to create a domain management server using SmartConsole. We created three domains, DMSX, DMSY, and DMSZ. And now for each domain, you will need to add your security gateways. Create your security policies for each domain respectively. And so that's the end of Lab 2, how to create a domain using SmartConsole. And that's the end of this video. I will continue the lecture in the next lab. I will see you there.